you want.
So, what's you want?
I don't know. Came in earlier, asked me to open up so you can look around.
Looking for someone?
I don't know.
I think it's June or something. I feel like I'm in a haze. Can't see straight. Been 5 months of looking, searching, and no trace of her. It's like the world just swallowed her up. It's like she never existed in the first place. Like I'm chasing a figment of my imagination. Been on the street now for almost a month, picking between eating or shelter. As you can probably tell by now, sobriety has not been easy.
Hi, so I heard you got a room available to rent, is that right?
Well, I have a room in the back. It's been vacant for a week. You want to take a look at it?
Yeah.
Been in this place a long time.
Yep. This is the room. It's a nice room. It ain't often vacant. Had some most elegant people in here last summer. No trouble at all. And they paid in advance to the minute. Bathroom's at the end of the hall here. Sprouse and Mooney. They stayed here 3 months. They done a play. Miss Bretta Sprouse. Maybe you've heard of her. That was just the stage name. Over there on the wall, marriage certificate hung, framed. Got heat in here, and there's plenty of closet room. Yeah, it's a room everyone likes. It won't stay empty long.
You get a lot of theatrical people at room in here?
I get my share. Most of the lodgers are connected with the theaters. This is a theatrical district. But you know the actor folks, they don't stay here very long. They come and they go. But I give my share.
So how much?
Everything looks okay. I left some clean towels for you on the table, and there's some fresh water for you.
Let me ask you something. Do you ever have a girl stay here by the name of Emily? Miss Emily Vashon. She'd be a dancer, fair complexion.
What kind of dancer?
An erotic one. She's about medium height, slender. She's got reddish gold hair. She's got a mole right here by her left eyebrow.
No, I don't remember that name. And them stage actors, they change their names as often as they change their rooms. They come and they go. No, I don't recall that one to mind.
Christ. Another one. Goddamn places are all starting to look the same. I could eat. No money, though. Too bad, because I'm starving.
If I knew something, maybe. You gotta understand, there's a lot of girls that come through here.
That's all I've been told.
Man, you look tired.
I'm thirsty.
That we can help with. Bar's world class.
Thank you. Who was in my room before I got here?
Miss Bretta Sprouse. It was in the theaters, but Mrs. Mooney, she went by. My house is well known for respectability, sir. The marriage certificate hung on the wall, framed.
What did Miss Sprouse look like? It's important.
Black-haired, sir. Short, stout, with a comical face. They left about a week ago on Tuesday.
Before them?
It was a single gentleman, sir. He was associated with the computer business. He left owing me a month's rent. And for him was Mrs. Crowder and her two kids. And they stayed on for 4 months.
What?
It's her perfume, that's her.
Thank you.
Thank you.